back to my channel. So today I am going to be reviewing a glueless, I guess, lace wig. That's what it's called, and it's by Bobbi Voss. I am going to end up spraying. I should show y'all my Got to Be spray, but you can use both. You can use this or Got to Be, but I haven't used this on my channel before. But I'm gonna show you guys how to use it. It's the same as Got to Be spray, and this one actually smells better. But it also says, if you see at the bottom, lace wigs and all that other good stuff. So yeah, we're gonna be using it today on this wig. I did purchase this myself. I'm gonna actually put her on mannequin head. It comes wrapped up like this, so this is how it comes. And I did, oh y'all, I'm sorry, I think I got a 1B, there go right there, say it on here, got a 1B. So yeah, I'm going to show you guys how it looked on the mannequin before I put it on myself. So yeah, one more thing, it is HD lace. I don't know if I said it. It's HD lace. So that's a good thing. That's a good thing. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you. So hold on, hold on, hold on. So I don't want to show y'all the top because I kind of messed it up big time. I'm trying to rush But I will show you this hair, which is really gorgeous. If you can see it. I'm gonna push it all to the back. It's really cute. But yeah, y'all. I'm trying to see if I can see. Like, I messed it up big time. So yeah. Rushing and cutting fast. So this is really my end result. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. Bye.